Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, in regards to Surah Al Kahf, do we read it in the night or do we read it during the day? Let's listen to the narrations of Surah Al Kahf either during the day or during the night. From Abu Sa'id Al Khudri, who said, whoever reads Surah Al Kahf on the night of Jum'ah will have a light that will stretch between him and the Kaaba. Subhanallah. And this was classified as Sahih by Sheikh Albani rahimahullah. And whoever reads Surah Al-Kahf on the day of Jum'ah will have a light that will shine from him from one Friday to the next. Subhanallah. And this is one of the strongest report in regards to Surah Al-Kahf. And it was even reported by Ibn Umar that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever reads Surah Al-Kahf on the day of Jum'ah, a light will shine for him from beneath his feet to the clouds of the sky, which will shine for him on the day of Qiyamah, and he will be forgiven his sins from the two Jum'ah. Subhanallah. And there's nothing wrong in the isnad. For these are the merits and benefits of reading Surah Al-Kahf. But what I want to speak about is, when do we read it? Since we spoke about reading Surah Al-Kahf during the day and during the night, let me tell you something. The surah may be read during the night or the day of Jum'ah. The night of Jum'ah, it starts from sunset on Thursday. And the day of Jum'ah ends at Maghrib on Friday. Therefore, the time for reading this surah extends from sunset on Thursday to sunset on Friday. Shukran. Assalamu alaikum.